Somewhere in Asia, there's a city that cannot be found on any map called Tokyo-to. But everyone just calls it Tokyo. The two hottest things in the streets of Tokyo-to are the punks wearing magnetically driven inline skates powered by newly developed Netrium batteries and Jet Set Radio, a pirate radio station manned by the DJ Professor K that plays nothing but non-stop hardcore music. Those street punks have been named Rudy by the people of Tokyo-to. They roam the streets and cover the city with their personal graffiti, claiming that it is their way of expressing themselves to the world. However, ever since the Metropolitan Government and the financial conglomerate, the Rokkoku Group, combined their efforts to co-found the 21st Century Project, the streets of Tokyo-to have never been the same again. Police crackdowns on the Rudies have become more severe, and Captain Onishima is more anxious than ever to put them behind bars. The streets of Tokyo-to are ready to explode.
Hey you! Watch out! Better pop that. Coming at you. Nice. Better nice. Coming at you. Coming at you. Yeah. Better pop that.
Tokyo's very own number one pirate power station, Jet Set Radio! Over the hood, through the streets, and right into your brain! We're transmitting our signal straight to you! Y'all got your antennas on or what? Yeah, we're riding high in a smooth stream of supersonic sound! And I'm your captain and DJ, Professor K! Jet Set Radio! Three games are fighting for the Tokyo streets. In the west, from Bacon Cho, the city of the night, we got those high-tech maniacs, those man machines, the noise tapes. And in the east, from Kogane Cho, the city of the sunset, it's that crazy monster mask-wearing gang, Poison Jam. And from Shibuya Cho, in the south, the city of daylight, it's those troublemaking punks, the GGs. Now that you're feeling real the GG's home turf, Shibuya Cho was just attacked. Was it Poison Jam? They were talking about spreading out there. Or maybe it was the noise tape, trying to send a system crash through the whole city. Listen up, all you innocent fools out there. Officer Onishima has got some special order Kisatsu bracelets all ready for you. So get yourselves to the bathroom and brush those teeth, boys and girls, because a whole load of trouble is heading your way.